Hello guys and welcome back to this channel. Please, if you're new here, don't forget to click on the red subscribe button and click on the bell icon to get our notifications anytime we upload new videos. So we're an Instagram user with the username MandyKiss001, also known as President Olushu, has gone on to Instagram to weep and thank Naira Marley for replying to her post about joining him on her laps. Well, according to Yaba Left Online, they said it should be recalled that the lady took to social media to show off a video of herself getting a tattoo of the singer's face on her lips while expressing her love for him. Her video caused a frenzy on social media, with so many people speculating that she got a tattoo of Naira's face with the hope that she will also get monetary compensation and reward from the singer. Well, in a recent development, the singer, in a bid to acknowledge her love for him, followed her back on Instagram. The excited lady certainly couldn't hold back her joy as she made a video of herself while she broke down in tears, thanking Naira Marley for acknowledging her. In the video you're about to watch now, it's MandyKiss, also known as President Olushu, crying and thanking Naira Marley. A lot of people find this very weird, but I think it's okay for her to cry and thank Naira Marley, but you know, everybody doesn't share the same opinion about things. But the video I'm going to be playing for you now very soon shows her crying and talking to Naira Marley and thanking him. As you can see from the comment section below, this person says, "Possess, please, I beg." A lot of people are laughing, saying a lot of things on her comment section. People are even, see, someone says, "This girl." So a lot of people are kind of not happy that she did this type of thing, while on the other hand, people are happy she did it. This user, Special Boy 01, says, "This girl now another kind of living thing," and he's laughing over there. Then this one said, "Naira Marley, give this baby thing she want, I beg, make it tire her." Only girl knows what this guy is talking about. So well, let's play the video now and hear what MandyKiss001 had to say about Naira Marley replying her.
Naira, follow me back. Naira. Naira, follow me back. Thank you so much, Naira. She told me, "Mo kini mo ti wa se." Naira, mo ma ya soju obo. Wala lo, mo ma ya soju obo. Itan nikan mo si ya si o ma ya soju obo.
Okay, we just watched that video now. You see, for some people it sounds quite weird, while for some people it's okay. So guys, what do you think about this? Please move right straight into the comment section and tell me what you think. Yeah, get right straight into the comment section and tell me, is Mandy okay for doing this? Is she right for doing such thing, or she should have come online crying and trying to prove a point that, yeah, she's happy for Naira Marley replying her? Well, like I said, move right straight into the comment section and tell me what you think. A lot of users here have also dropped their own comments on her video. This one says, "Now every day you dey cry me." That's very, very funny. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to like this video, share and subscribe to our channel for more Nigerian gossips and all-round news. Thank you.